Okay, so today I've decided to do something very stupid. You may see this Wii Remote in my hands. This is how the game is controlled now. So I'm gonna start a new file. Yeah, I'm gonna start a new file. And here we go. I'm gonna skip this cutscene if I can get the skip button. There we go. It's already a little bit difficult, even in prologue. Oh, right, the D-pad actually doesn't do anything. And I know I can skip this cutscene, but diagonals do work. But they are laborious, to say the least. I will be trying to beat the game as fast as I can. It is going to take me a long time. I died in the first room of Forsaken Fortress. This is terrible already. Let's go. Oh, I did not mean to do that. No. Do the wall boost. Yes, I hit my camera. Why am I over here? Let's go, wave dash. Oh. No. It was so sick and then it wasn't. Can you neutral jump? Yeah, you can neutral jump. Oh, it's tough though. White, purple. Blue, red, oh, I have to start over. White, purple, blue, red, purple, yellow. There we go. Oh, this is not a cutscene you can skip. Okay. Oh! I wanted to do that funny thing where you land on it and then dash upward, like that. Still possible to wave dash, although I don't know to what extent. I just did a demo. I did a demo on accident. I don't need to be up here, do I? No, not one bit. Wait, is that actually? Wait, I actually did need to be up there, because the B-side's down there. Oh. I cannot believe I got those dash angles first try. No! I spoke way too soon. Oh my gosh. Okay. We beat the first stage. Oh, I forgot the D-pad doesn't do anything. Oh my gosh. Terrible. Terrible, 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 terrible. How many deaths? 9 deaths. Dude, I'm never gonna be able to beat Chapter 3. How did I get here? Thank you. No, stop. Stop, stop. No, you. Okay, thank goodness. Right. I need the chapter 2 heart, so I should get it. Oh, let me neutral. Oh, no. Okay, maybe I can climb. Okay, yeah, I can climb. No. Oh. I had trouble keeping my hand cam in the right place for that. No, I missed the funny skip. I keep forgetting that D-pad doesn't navigate menus. I need to get the B-side. I should do that. Let's go. I am pretty slow, considering everything. Dude, what's funny about this is that she is just as slow as I am. Oh, no, let me neutral. Please. No, no, I'm dead. Dude, I can't. I find myself in situations where I would normally neutral, and I'm just unable to because of the gyro mechanics. Like, you just can't gain height. Yes, go up. Okay. Just walk off, or jump off like that. How am I alive? Oh. Oh, let me up. No! This is hard. Why is this room one of the hardest rooms so far? No! Oh my goodness! Oh! Dude, I do not deserve to be alive right now. Oh my goodness. Oh! No way. How? How was that an up input? Okay, now please do not do a weird... Thank you. No. I did not press that way. Oh my god. B-side unlocked. Cool. No, I don't want to go to uncategorized. I keep pressing D-pad down to do things when it's not going to ever. No. Oh my goodness. Oh, please. Okay. Is this how I get to one of the collectibles? I don't remember where the B-side is. I don't remember how to get the B-side. So, you are not the B-side. Okay, this is a view into the B-side. Okay, oh, I remember where the B-side is now. Okay, I got it. I didn't get the key. Oh, I hit my camera again. It is so hard to do diagonal dashes. That's just a strawberry, right? I don't need to go up there. I hope not. Oh, I forget the D-pad does not do anything. No! I swear. Oh. Yes, okay. Oh my goodness. Ow. The problem is there's no like bound. There's nothing stopping you from holding too far. Like there's no, it's not, you don't know, you can't feel where the transition is between walking and not walking. Nice. Oh, another key. This is the room I'm worried about. This one right here. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it. Okay, let's get the B-side real quick. No. Die. No, come on. Wait, this isn't the B-side. I've been japed, bamboozled. I'm a fool. I can't like hold away because it's all. Oh my God. No! Why am I here? It's just a strawberry. I can't afford to be doing this right now. I've only got a small amount of time available to do this. And this is also a strawberry? Yeah. Oh, I forgot that this room was here. This is impossible. Oh my goodness. I did it. Oh my god. Walk? Dude, it's so hard. It's so difficult. I can't stop. No. Let's go. Awesome. I'm trying to keep up, but I kind of cannot play correctly. This is not how you're meant to play the game. Imagine this is what the Switch players got when they played on Joy-Cons. That'd be funny. No. Come on, come on. Yes. Sure, I'll go here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. How am I alive? How did I do that? Oh my goodness. Okay, that's just a strawberry. I don't need it then. I'm glad this game is friendly to players like me who don't know how to wall jump, or who don't know how to use the analog stick and can only wall jump. Oh! Elite gamer skills. This is not good. Oh my goodness. How? There's no way. There's no way. A turn change that quick? You're kidding me. You're literally joshing me if you think I'm able to do that. I'm able to do it. Let's go. Cool. Oh no. Right, I remember where I have to go. No, it's so tough. Oh my goodness. Give me the key. Please. Thank you. Oh. That was hard. I don't know why I did that. No. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Okay, I will give it one try. I'm not doing it. I'm sorry. I wish I could, but I can't. No. Oh my goodness. Oh, here's the B-side. No, I should have grabbed the wall. I did it. Let's go! Oh, final section. Okay. I can't turn around quick enough. No. I beat chapter 3? I cannot believe this. Oh my god. Wow. Alright, chapter 4 time. Yeah, da-na-na-na, wow, wow. I can't wait, why? Why? Dude, I don't think 4B is gonna be possible on this. Quinn, good save, good save, good save, good save. Oh my goodness. I'm the gamer. No. There we go. Got it. Oh, jeez. Can I stay crouched for 5 seconds? Yes. I want to do the funny thing. Come on, let me do the funny thing. No, that wasn't the funny thing. Eye of the storm. You need to. Oh, this is discouraging. Oh. Yes, 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 please, 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 please. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, okay. That's good. Hello. Oh my gosh. No, the D-pad does not do anything. The D-pad does not do anything. How many times have I done myself that? No! See, as soon as I pulled my chair out, I started holding my remote closer. So now I gotta pull my chair back in so I can have my remote actually in the camera. The D-pad doesn't do anything! The whole point of this challenge is motion controls. Oh! This is so tough. Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Dude, wait for the wind to stop. And platforming. Platforming god. Yes! Okay, that was really funny. No, I can't control these things at all. We're onto the hard part now. I need to let go of it for so little time. Oh, I need to grab. No. Year, Joj. Oh, I am doomed when chapter 6 comes. I think chapter 6 is when the inputs start getting, like, actually tight. Get up! Might as well jump. No! I wasn't holding that direction that time. Please. Get up. Yes. Yes. Go. I believe in you. I believe in you. Oh. I can't. Oh no. That's not good. Oh. That's really not good. You see, it's like hard to. It's hard to hold right and up. Why? Why do you different? Why do you different? Finally. Oh my goodness. This is the angle I have to hold at to get an upright. All right, I'll do the golden feather cutscene just for the funny. There we go. He was playing with gyro controls and he fell over. He dropped his Wii Remote. Uh-oh. That's not good. I didn't even know he said that. I didn't remember the dialogue. No, it's so hard. It's so hard. It's so hard. No, 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 no. Oh, the hardest minigame ever. Chapter 7 is gonna take so long. I am... Okay, I don't need this cutscene. I've leveled up as a player. I lied. I leveled down as a player. Okay, time to see if I can do the funny speedrun skip in motion controls. Oh, it's doable. It's doable. I hate that it's doable. I hate it so much. Because if I don't do it, who's gonna? Oh! I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I hate it. First try. Oh, let's go. I don't care about heart right now. I'm just gonna beat this chapter fast because I don't think I'm playing much more today. I'm gonna beat chapter 7 today and that's it. No, I wasn't able to do the funny. Give me the skip cutscene button. No. Wait, actually, this is uncontrollable. Wait, do you follow gyro movements? Do you follow? No, not one bit. Okay. Good to know. Interesting that the feather does, and like swimming and stuff doesn't, I guess. Well, actually, I don't know if the seeker uses the same movement system as swimming. So I could totally be lying. Okay, give me... what? That is so funny. You're joking. Ah, I need to like, I don't know what I need to do there. Yeah, that's good. I'm surprised I avoided that guy. Dude, the D-pad doesn't do anything. No. Oh, no. Dude, I can't move. I can't move well. What? What was that? I didn't deserve it. How am I alive? How am I alive? How am I alive? How? How? No. Get me out of here. Okay. I gotta do this the old-fashioned way. I cannot do it the speed runway. Oh. Let me out. The D-pad does nothing. D-pad does nothing. Oh my god. If I just was a little bit faster. No. Cutscene. Skip. Ugh. No. No. Yes! Let's go! Oh my goodness. Oh no! Let me out! Oh my gosh. Oh! D-pad doesn't do anything. I forgot this part. I'm so screwed. I'm gonna have to learn entirely new ways to do these rooms because I cannot neutral jump. Okay, time to do these rooms intended. Because neutral jumping on this thing is impossible. I don't want to be dashing to the right. Yes, the perfect distraction. Please, 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 please. Oh my god, if I died to that explosion, I would have cried. It would have been a nasty, ugly cry. Would have been like Muscle Man from Regular Show. Would have been like... this is the first time I've ever failed getting a jump off of that, so that's new to me. Dude, just go! Oh! I can't neutral jump, so I have to do this room the legit way. Why do you do that? Wow! I'm so mad that wasn't it! That was sick! Oh my god, I'm so lucky that that happened to me. I got to see such brilliant moves by myself in my lifetime. What? I'm bragging about myself and you... You... Theo knows that I can die. Wait, that's awesome. The D-pad is nothing. Let me through, let me through. Yes. I am interested to see how the golden feathers will work. Oh, goodness gracious. Wait! This actually is sick! Okay, it's still difficult, but it's cool. At least it's controllable, unlike most of the rest of the game. Yeah, I know how to time dialogue with the music. Oh, swimming sucks. No, dude. I don't know if this is doable. I need to sit up. I need to enter a gamer stance. Once I get the feather. Because I cannot neutral jump. You know it. You know it to be true. Dude, why? This passage should be remain open. Hopefully. Yeah. Great. Hey, Editing Alley here. While I have your attention, I'd like to say that if this video hits, I don't know, like 15 likes, that's even a lot for me. But this challenge is ludicrous. If this video hits 15 likes, I will do Desert Bus. It's a map with 15 minutes straight of neutral jumps, using Wii Remote. So if you want to see that, you know what to do. Oh! That was painful. White, purple, blue, red, purple, yellow. 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 There we go. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe I just got that first try. What? Uh-huh, yeah. This is hard. I'm alive. I am alive. Let's get to the swag room, shall we? It's tough. Let's go. You're kidding me. Oh. I will die on that shortcut a billion times. I'm not taking it. What? Why does water movement work differently than seeker movement? Wait, does it? Or does it just have a... Oh, interesting. So it's constant speed, but variable angle. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no! Okay, so the reason this room is hard is because you only get your momentum off of these blocks if you're walking in the direction of them. And because every time I do that, I gain distance, I need to walk back after every jump. That doesn't give me much time to turn around, and I end up, you know, falling into the endless void. So... Oh, there we go. Got it. Cool. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Yeah, I'm looking for you. Most embarrassing death in my Celeste career. Luckily, I know these rooms pretty well from grinding them for the 6A Goldens, so... Oh, the only thing that's different now is my control scheme. I'm locked in, dude! Ugh. I'm not locked in. I regret saying it. I thought I dashed upright, and then I was gonna be the best. Oh, that's tough. Tough to get a wave dash out. Or not a wave dash, a hyper out. What? That killed me. Are you kidding me? Let me adjust this. Here we go. Oh, this is tough. This is hard. The golden feather seconds are a lot tougher than I expected them to be. Given I have, like, the best control scheme for marble games. Oh! Are you kidding me? Let me do the ultra. Okay, fine, whatever. No. That is not the direction I thought I was holding, but it worked wonderfully. You're kidding me. Cool. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I've seen this cutscene before. Alright. Last one. Oh my god. Last one. Okay, summit. If I can beat this, I can say I've beaten Celeste using tilt controls. That will be absolutely hilarious. It's hard to play this game. I didn't think that was gonna happen. That was not what I meant to do. I hate that thing where I dash right and then turn around mid-dash, because, like, I know I was right, but I was just too slow. Incredible. I didn't realize I made it through. That's good to know. No. Get me out of here. Good. Oh my goodness. Yay. Yeah, that's not anything important. That's gotta be like the crystal or something that I don't need right now because I'm not going for those. No. Absolutely sick. Diagonals just don't work. They don't exist. You cannot move diagonally in Celeste, apparently. Not with this controller, at least. Finally. Oh my goodness. You kidding me? I can't believe it. Get me out of here. Oh, let's go. The end, the very end. Well, the very end of today. But you know I'm gonna come back and do the B-sides. And the C-sides. And farewell. These checkpoints are hard. I get how that wasn't upright, but I'm disappointed in myself. Why do you not hold right after the dash? Oh, right, because climbing exists. Climbing is a thing. You can climb in this game. I kind of forgot that you can climb because I'm playing on a controller where climbing is nearly impossible. So, yeah, sue me, I guess. I'm not, that's not upright. I'm gonna commit crimes. Come on. That was an upright dash, and you know it, and you know it to be true, and you know it in your heart, and you know it in your dart, and you know it in your mart, and you know it your Paul Blart. And you know it, Instacart. Is Instacart losing money? Like, isn't Instacart just like weeding money? I don't keep up with stocks or anything, cause I'm not much of a mogul. But dude, it's so hard. It's never happened on this controller. Oh my god. It happened on this controller. Oh my goodness. Why were you a jump up and not a jump away? I'm gonna cry. Get me in there. No. Oh my goodness. That was an up, right? You know it was. Give me the final room, final screen, final panel. Give me it. I did not dash up there. I got saved. Oh my goodness. Oh. You're kidding me. So there we go. Unlock the epilogue. So what do I think about this challenge? I think it sucks because you can never get diagonal inputs. I definitely want to do the B sides and the C sides and farewell. I definitely think they're possible. So stay tuned for that. See ya.